Do you want to know how to use earplugs effectively? Well, in this video, I'll show you how to correctly insert them into your ears. Coming up! Hi, I'm Dr. Derek, audiologist, audio engineer, and musician with ProFitHearing.com, bringing you the best insight in today's latest hearing aids, headphones, and audio technology to improve your life. If you have concerns about your hearing, always consult with your local physician or audiologist. Please like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for notifications if you enjoy this video, and check out my free ebook, How to Buy Hearing Aids, in the pinned comment and description below. Today, I'll demonstrate how to use foam earplugs. They're available online or at a local pharmacy. Check the link below for a product list. This is how you correctly insert foam earplugs in three steps. Step 1, roll it up. Take a few seconds to fully compress the foam between your fingers. This will make it easier to insert into the ear canal. Step 2, pull up and back on your ear with the opposite hand. This helps straighten out the ear canal for easier earplug insertion. Step 3, gently insert the earplug into the ear canal and place it in a comfortable position. Then hold it in place for 10 seconds until it expands. This will create a good seal within the ear canal and block out more sound. When you remove the earplug later, just gently twist side to side as you slowly pull out the earplug. Earplugs have a noise reduction rating, or NRR. A higher noise reduction rating will provide more hearing protection. The noise reduction rating assumes proper earplug insertion, so it's very important to be sure you properly insert the earplugs in order to experience the best results. Wear hearing protection whenever you're in a loud, noisy environment. Protect your ears from loud sounds so you can help prevent noise-induced hearing loss and tinnitus, or ringing in the ears. You can get even more noise reduction if you also wear earmuffs over the earplugs. You may need to wear both earplugs and earmuffs together, depending on how loud the activity is. For more information on occupational noise exposure standards, check out the links in the description below. So for today's question, when do you use earplugs? Let's connect in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you receive value from this video, please like it, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is posted. Check out the notes in the description below for more information and connect with ProFit Hearing on social media. Be a part of the ProFit Hearing community. If you're interested in hearing aids, click on the link in the description below for my free ebook, How to Buy Hearing Aids. Know what to ask your audiologist or hearing aid dispenser so that your hearing aids are easy to use and have all the features you're looking for. Remember, ProFit Hearing brings you the best insight in today's latest hearing aids, headphones, and audio technology to improve your life. If you have concerns about your hearing, always consult with your local physician or audiologist. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.